Assam Chief Minister Dr. Himanta Biswa Sarma, through his Twitter handle, informed that the two minor girls of Kokrajhar district were raped and murdered. Through the recommendation of the Assam government, a 5-member team of CID and Scientific Forensic Laboratory from Guwahati were probed to carry the investigation into the remote village of Abhayakuti, where two sisters identified as Robita Rabha of 15 years of age and Sumaina Rabha of 13 were found hanging in a tree. Borolin Territorial Regional Inspector General of Police Dr. L. R. Bishnoi filed a search sheet on Friday. They picked up 7 people concerning this rape and murder case, wherein the locals and organizations are demanding the hanging of all accused as an act of punishment.